What does that mean? It means that whatever you're going through, na film. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking this video. Today is on a Saturday and I'm at a place in waiting and the room is so big and that is where you can feel you can hear the echo. But do you know that saying that when one way does not work, try another? That's what I'm doing right now. Life is all about exploring things and it's all about discovering yourself in new ways. Every day is a chance to be different, and I'm a person who likes to embrace change in whatever way for the good. If it's building you, if it's introducing you to new things, don't stay at a place where you're not growing. Growing is just discovering new things, discovering yourself even more, realizing that you can do other things, you know. And I've just posted a photo of my hair. I had some makeba. Okay, I'm speaking because I'm at the reception and there's no one. That is why I don't want to like shout sana, even though there's an echo. But hopefully that this opportunity will be offered to me. Anyway, guys, as I was saying, I've posted a vid I mean a photo on Facebook about my hair, and for real, for real, for real, my hair has come a long way. You remember there's a time in the beginning of this year, my hair had just fallen off so badly, especially these parts. And I started using some oil. I will insert a picture here to see the kind of oil I'm talking about. And it has really helped. So my hair is 2 years old since I started, because I cut off my relaxed hair and started being natural. But sometimes I do this, what are they called, the straightening. I put the heat sometimes when I'm bored of being afro. But today I felt like so cute with the afro, like it has grown and it is so much, like oh my god, I can't even believe this is my hair. Like I've never had my hair in such a way. I've always had my hair relaxed before, immediately after high school. Was it after high school? Yeah, after high school I got my hair relaxed, and all through I don't remember my afro. But the 2 years, oh my god, I don't regret anything. It is just making me so happy. You know, that time where you look at your hair and you're like, oh my god, like the effort that has been made, the discovering the types of oils, washing my hair at home. That's another thing. I don't go to salon to get my hair washed. I wash it at home. So that being said, I think, and I'm not saying that it's wrong to go to the salon and get your hair washed, but I just prefer using my own, you know, products so that I know, because at the salon you may never find the kind of products that work for your hair. But when you know exactly what you want for your hair, you can do it at home. And so for me, find it like easy. So if I want to go and do the straightening up, I'll just wash my hair at home and go and get the straightening at the salon. Anyway, guys, yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy. I'm a happy girl. Like I'm a happy Afro girl. Yeah. Niggas, I'll see you. Let me keep waiting, because I'm in the waiting bay, and as I wait, we'll see what's next. I'll see you next. This is a vlog that I've just started. I don't know how far we'll go into this video, but I hope that it's not gonna take long. Yeah, so peace. Yes, but how are you doing? Today is on Tuesday. Yeah, the last time we talked was on a Saturday. So today is Tuesday.
I'm from work basics, kitu kama hiyo. I don't know. But I'm from a certain interview. Now headed to take a matatu to pick a bus there on the road just because. And I hope you're doing well. I don't even know why. I just, you know, I just wanted to for you guys to see my look, and because I look sexy and beautiful, and also I'm also looking forward to something. There's a Buddha guy looking at me weirdly. He's wondering like, what the hell am I doing? But anyway, so these are what? Don't even say in kwa nasema. There's a certain project I'm pushing, I'm running after, and it is when everything is set, I'm gonna let you guys in on it. I don't even know how to call it, but it's just basically how my week has been. There's not a lot that has been happening to my life. It's been just meetings here and there, and I'm still in my mom's house because just because. And okay, me ikitu inatokeleze hapa ya Red Sea Turkey. See, Turkey, it is my dera that I stay with at home. So I'm already glammed up because I want to film something. Actually, by the time you're watching this vlog, it has already come. You've already watched this video, the one I will be filming in the next few minutes. So guys, I hope you're doing well. I hope you're good. I hope this video brightens up your day. I don't know if there's anything I've left out, but basically it's been just meetings here and there, work, meeting clients and all that. I also wanted to leave you with something that maybe it may encourage you in one way or another, and that is to just keep trusting God in whatever circumstances that you are in. I've been learning that God is there's a word that I learned from who, I don't remember who, but it's still on YouTube. She's saying that God is immutable. Immutability is one of the characteristics of God, and that means in whatever season that you are in, God remains constant. He does not move. He does not change. Things will change around. My life can change. Your life will change, but He remains constant. What does that mean? It means that whatever you're going through, I was saying, like, whatever you're going through, just remind yourself that God is constant. He does not change. He remains the same. You will change. Things will come and go, but God will remain the same. He is powerful, and He will never leave you. He will never forsake you. I don't know what that will do to you, but whatever it is, just trust in God. Yes, let's see you in another video. Thank you so much for clicking this video and watching to the very end. And I hope you enjoy it. I hope it brings light into your situations and into your life. And subscribe guys, subscribe to my channel, please subscribe. Let us get to 1,000 subscribers. It's been long, and I'll really appreciate, share this video if you like it, and comment below, let me know your thoughts. And shalom. Thank you so much. Love and light. I love you all guys. Mwah.